Hello, welcome to the channel. I'm Kevin CrazyDog. We're doing my second Hell Let Loose video, and this time I'm a medic again, which I don't want to be, but somebody had to, and I'm going to not do it again if I can help it. But I for the first time in Hell Let Loose, I've gotten with a squad and stayed with them the whole time, and we worked together, and it was a lot of fun. That's what the game's meant to be like, and that's the way it was. It's a crazy game. If you are interested in a milsim type game, something authentic and violent, and then on June 6th, I believe this comes out in Steam, and you need to go ahead and get it and meet us on the battlefield. But like I said, squad play, way to go. I enjoyed this game. I love it. I agree with all the reviewers out there. So I will get this started and talk to everybody, hopefully, in the next one. Bye.
Right, where's our MG?
Do we have one?
I think we do.
They're coming in from the northwest.
They're already.
Don't know if there's any more.
Back up.
Are friendly panthers pulling up?
Is that you talking, Duke?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm Kramer.
Voila. I'll go place some ammunition down somewhere in like a barn or something.
All right. Place your supplies right here.
Oh, that's a little finicky.
Or just anywhere, really.
There we go.
Right, where's my AT?
Right here, just find it.
All right.
Supply set.
Try to place an AT gun right there.
How do I do that?
Enemy at 50.
It should be one of the options. Just scroll down.
Build?
Yeah.
Can you show me where you wanted it again? Just right out here to the left?
We're gonna fortify this position.
Enemy spotted to our northeast.
Says can't build here.
Watch out, we got contacts bearing 350 towards the edge of the trees.
They're right on the other side of the wall at 20.
Towards the north.
I forgot where I hit it.
Frank's going over the wall.
Right, they just smoked the road at 300.
Medic.
Be prepared for an advance.
Got me.
6-0, a whole bunch of them. 060.
Roger that.
Right outside the wire. With the Thompson. He's coming right towards this corner. Yep, he's down. There's another one out there farther, too, whoever got that guy.
Hey, Crazy Dog, do you think you can get me up?
Yeah.
There's someone right outside.
Yeah, never mind.
I think they breached the perimeter through the north end.
I tried.
Is the RP still up?
Stay here close. Yo, Crazy Dog, watch out, bro. My body.
I'm coming after you. Are they gonna kill me if I get there?
Danger close.
Got him. Watch out, just had another one try to come in from our rear from the north.
Nice shit.
Coming in from the north.
Couldn't even make it inside of a door.
Alright, I just called in a strafing run. I just called a strafing run on the logs.
They'll get a good amount of them. Watch out, they're creeping around in on the right side with a pistol.
Appreciate it, mate. They are right outside the wall. There's one right outside the wall. Right, my squad, you're doing great. Just keep up the good work.
You got it, Chief.
There's a guy outside the walls. I kind of need to go get him. Should I stay here? Or do you want me to go get him?
Go try.
Hey, do we have an engineer?
Right outside the
gate. Got him. He's down.
There's another one out there too.
I think we're clear for now if someone wants to get him up.
Keep a look over there, 210 Spicy or 230.
I'm gonna get that bomb in the whole fucking forest. Bombs incoming, boys. Gotta be a fucking fire show. Get in the house. Take cover.
Got more infantry on the move, bearing 3 or 2-9 or 5 down the highway.
Fucking epic.
I think they're shelling us.
The force is going down, boys. Hit the ground.
Get inside, everyone. Get inside.
Did we get him?
Oh yeah, we took out a fucking ton of them. The guy's body went at least 20 feet in the air.
They're throwing smoke.
Took one's head off.
Strafing one incoming.
Get inside, everyone.
Nice right. Shooting, Tex.
Sweet Jesus.
Cool. That was really cool. Oh, right on.
What was that?
They're on our rear, I think. 110.
Roger.
I hear a grenade over here.
Coming in behind you guys. I'm dead. At 160, I think it was.
Fuck.
He's right there to the right. Dude.
Got him.
Thank you.
Oh, there's another! In the corner. He's coming around now by the supply box.
If I can get one of you to go engineer, I'd like to place mines along the entrances.
Crazy, toss the smoke, man. Crazy!
Just smoke out.
I think the point's clear right now. I don't see anyone on here.
Okay, I'm coming for you guys.
Do we have an engineer? Point's not clear.
That is.
Frag's going out. Watch out in the doorway.
Keep throwing frags if you have.
Second floor. He's down.
Get strafing run incoming, hit the ground.
Get in the trenches, go.
Clear the house.
Yeah, the garrison's down.
Garrison is down. My comms are broken, I don't know what the hell is going on.
Still some inside these buildings.
Special part! Fucking hell, man, you saved
Thank
my
you.
Life.
I got you, Chief!
Saved my... That was awesome, man.
I just watched
I'll place an OP.
Oh man, they're right here.
He's in the white doors of the building right there. Spicy. Cracking the doors, he's shooting through it. On the ground.
Gotcha.
Right to your right, dude. You oh shit. He's gonna get you. Right down.
Right here? Right here?
Yeah, right to the white doors. Right down. Down.
Looking at the white doors right now.
I can see him just looking through. He's right there's that right down area.
Got him.
Yeah, that was great. You avenged me.
Nice job.
Great job, guys.
He almost shot my fucking foot off.
Hit the ground, boys.
Get inside.
Holy shit!
That's pretty friggin' amazing right there.
That was nice, wasn't
fucking
it?
Fucking cool!
Yeah, alright.
Yeah, I'm buying this game.
You could be my daddy.
I already did.
Right, who's my support?
I see a fucker, 308.
Who's my support?
One's running far right. I'll hit him.
I saw him.
Right in front of me. Front gate. Unless I blew his head off.
One just hit around, hit it to the north wall and went around.
Oh, damn it. Fuck, he's behind me, dude.
Holy shit! They're all on the fucking right side of the barn.
They're crazy.
Right side?
Yeah, right side of the barn. Yeah, the minute you jump over that wall and turn right, you're gonna be fucking right there.
They're behind us.
Is that our tank?
Good start, I got it, I think.
I think we just lost our spawn, guys.
I'm still here.
Oh god, I'm in the sky!
We lost our observation point.
Ooh!
Ah! Oh, that, you fucker. Am I the only medic I am?
Oh, fuck.
I'm just sitting here watching him come into the vault.
Guys, they're behind. They're right here.
Yeah, they're here. They're in it. Came in from off the. Oh, dude.
Dude, I just took out like.
Yeah, there's
nothing.
Oh, wow. I was going to say there's another one coming, but somebody got him too. Good job. I think he just took it back.
I think you did. Oh.
Chicago way. He had a boogie style that no one else could play. He was the top man at his craft. But then his number came up and he was gone with the draft. He's in the army now, a blowing reveille. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. They made him blow a bugle for his Uncle Sam. It really brought him down because he couldn't jam. The captain seemed to understand. Because the next day the cap went out and drafted a band. And now the company jumps when he plays reveille. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B.